Right here, we're walking up to the Ziggurat of Ur. This dates back over 6,000 years, dedicated to the god of the moon. There's three layers here. Half of it's original, half of it's renovated, and it was discovered 100 years ago, 1922, with the Sumerian Empire. So that's 4,000 BC to 2100 BC, and after that came the Babylonian period. Whew, let's go up.